We're going to flash forward 50 years here to a band that these guys did actually know before we started, a band called One Republic, and we're going to do a piece called Counting Stars.